Well, there go all the carrot and radish seeds.